What up, Kennel Crew? We're live on a freaking Friday. We filled 3 box, 21-22, Donruss Optic Basketball, PYT number 2. This was a PYT break to hit the store live at 9 a.m. Pacific time, RollBackSportsCards.com. Thanks for those of you that found us, and we're in early and often. You know who you are. Appreciate the support. Good luck. Good luck. May the on-card auto be with you all. A McBride and a Magic and Bird. Actually, both of these are in the filler this break, which means it's going to the 3 spot. That's you, Charlie. Hollow Magic Bird. Second half of the case, PYT number 3 and 4 will be in the store Saturday morning, 9 a.m. Pacific time. Suggs for the Magic and a Kareem for the Lakers. Spot 9 on the Suggs and spot 4 on the Kareem. And Moses Moody, the Warriors, Thibel, and a Sengun for the Rockets to 199, excuse me. Hey, Jaylen Brown for the Celtics, hollow. That'll be the 9 spot. I know. I feel like Bulldog Sports Cards is the only good thing left. I feel like Bulldog Sports Cards is the only good thing left in California. I don't know. Autograph to 99. It's a primo for the Spurs. There you go, Jeff. There you go, Jeff. Hey, Hollow Hardaway for the Mavericks. Mavericks, yes. The 2 spot in the filler. Jalen Green for the Rockets, and Durant and Rose. We'll random left, right after the break for those. Luka Garza and a Stojakovic. Sengun and a Mitchell. Hollow of Harris for the Nets. A hollow Barton. for the Nuggets. Preston for the Clippers. And a Giannis stargazing. J-Rod Sharp. Robinson Earl, oh baby, oh wow, what a hit here for the filler. What a hit here for the filler. We'll sweat that out for a couple boxes or so. We'll just let that marinate for the filler squad. Get those butt cheeks clenched up for this one. Oh man, the sweat. Oh, the sweat. The Thunder. Mellow, a Bones, and a Ping Velocity of Brogdon. So, fun box there for the Nuggets. The Butler and the Aldama for the Grizz. A Scotty Lewis and a Iverson Duncan. Mobley for the Cavs. Mitchell and a hollow threes for the Thunder. Duarte and a Michael Porter Jr. for the Nuggets. That's a lime green Porter Jr. to 149. And a hollow Okoro for the Cavs. Trey Murphy and a Suggs. Suggs is the five hole. Kispert, and a jaw. Kispert is the three spot for Charlie. Garuba and a hollow stargazing Mitchell for the Jazz. Ooh, back to back breaks with a nice Ayo here. Johnson. Huh? Yeah, we were watching a little bit of that Serena thing. The last Serena match at the US Open, probably. Zaire Williams. Edwards. And a red Cam Johnson for the Suns. Suns are filler squad. That's going to the seven spot tree. Man, and a Duncan. Hey, Thomas, Grant, and a Elite Dominators Kawhi. Rockets and Nets here. That will be one of the ones that's random. Sharif Cooper and filler squads with an Ayton. That's an Ayton to 199. That's 189 of 999 on the fillers hits there. It's a nine spot. Back-to-back numbered cards for the Saints. I mean, for the Suns. Bassey and a hollow Powell. Hollow boot knife for the Hornets. That's a beautiful card, I can tell you that. That is a sick looking on card right there. Wow, what a card. Kai Jones and a hollow Quentin Grimes. And a very nice red of Lillard for the Trailblazers. That's a nice Dame to 99 for you, Tree. Seven on Todd. Franz Wagner for the Magic to the three spot with all kinds of dings right here on this surface. Holy smokes. Johnson and the Steph Curry. Ray Springer and a Colin Sexton. Stiller's last, just kidding. Let's not, let's sweat it a little more. Trey Murphy and a Blake Griffin for the Nets. So Blake Griffin to 199 for the Nets. A Hall of De'Aaron Fox. Primo. Jackson. Damian Mitchell Hall for the Kings. Nice one there for you, Jeff. Livers and McGrady Carter, Rockets and Nets. Rockets and Nets. We will check. We will random those. Our second Kuminga of the case. And it looks as though this cutting board operator had three lunch beers on a Friday, came back to do the job anyway, and we ended up with 90-10. Nice hit though, Derek. He had like one of those big old freaking LeBron. That's the one spot. Yeah, he had a one too many margarita lunch. That guy did. Hey, Hollow lighted up Durant. Wow, that's a very sharp looking card there. Trey Mann and a Hollow Valanciunas. Harden and Irving, these dual cards will just continue to mount up. Kai Jones and an SGA. Oh baby, you guys asked for some cuteness on LeBron. We found it. Wow, that is just an awesome card right there. That's to 149, I think I saw. What a RR King. What a card. I think we'll sweat that one too, since that's numbered. Wow, double clinch on the filler squad. Double clinch. Both bet sheets going to be tied after this clinch. Oh, filler babies. Oh, filler babies. Filler squad was rewarded here. Oh, and a white photon. DeRozan. Wow. Wow. That's the Bulls. That's Troy. Springer and a blue of Norman Powell. That's a 59. Cameron Thomas and a hollow Lonzo also for the Bulls. Cooper. Moody. All right, filler squads. All right, filler squads. Thanks for hopping in, helping fill this thing. Appreciate you guys. Good luck. Jer, No Time, Dylan, Charlie, SJC, Jer, Charlie, Tree, Juan, Lee. Thank you guys for the fill here. Good luck. These are two very nice cards at the price point. First up, 137 of 149. Nice hit, Tree. Nice hit, Tree. Of 39, No Town. What a hit, No Town. Appreciate the rib. Let's do a quick recap here. Three box number 3 and 4 again will be in the store tomorrow, 9 a.m. Oh, actually, you don't. Hold on. Odd will be left, even will be right. Even. What? It was a 6. Even. It's going to the right. All the right sides there. Powell, Duarte, the KD, lighted up. Hollow, Mitchell Hollow, Griffin, the 199. Grimes Hollow, the Ayton, the Johnson, the Ayo Hollow, the Porter Lime, Mobley, the Aldama Hollow, Bones, the Brogdon, Sharp, Garza, Green Base, Hardaway Hollow, Brown Hollow, the Sungoon, Suggs, and the Magic and Bird, both in the fillers, so we know that's going to the filler number. We had a Boot Knight Hollow and a Primo Auto. The Primo was to 99. Had the Photon DeRozan, the Kuminga Auto, the LeBron James, and the Suggs Black Velocity. Thanks for the rip, everybody. Baseball, football, up next.